Chapter 213, Taking Over Armament Sect. The sky gradually darkened. Kinlai, Sect Master has requested that these three spatial rings be passed on to you. Changping spoke respectfully halfway up Flame Volcano at Kinlai's personal cavern. Inside the cave, Kinlai was still discussing about artifact forging with Ling Yuxi and Ling Zhuangxuan. Kinlai stood up and opened the stone door sealing the cave. Watching Changping's pale face, he said, Elder Cheng, your injuries haven't stabilized yet. It's not good for you to run around like this. Changping's stomach was pierced by blood shadow, and he suffered a grievous injury. Right now, the wound had only received simple treatment. If the wound reopened again because he was walking around, then it would be even more troublesome to treat. Thank you for your concern. I'm okay. I can handle it. Changping respectfully passed the three spatial rings to Kinlai. Inside the cave, strange light circled in Ling Yuxi and Ling Zhuangxuan's eyes. They looked intently at the three spatial rings. They knew what these three spatial rings represented. Kinlai did not extend his hand to accept them. Instead, he frowned and said solemnly, Sect Master is still here, and the sect has not been destroyed yet. I will not receive these three spatial rings just yet. These three spatial rings definitely contain the wealth armament sect had accumulated over more than 900 years, the accumulation of spirit diagrams, spirit materials, spirit artifacts, spirit medicine, and all kinds of secrets. Only the future sect master had a qualification to receive these three spatial rings. Those who had received them would definitely take over and become the next sect master of armament sect. This was a responsibility. Once he received it, he had to bear the responsibility of revitalizing armament sect, and aim to grow it and have it make a comeback. He was not ready yet. This is the joint decision between the sect master and three great relevance after their discussion. They are the ones who asked me to pass this ring to you. Changping's expression was solemn. Sect master's physical condition is extremely weak. He may not last more than a few days. Moreover, the sect may not be able to survive the attack of both Eight Extreme Temple and Profound Heaven Alliance. Therefore, sect master and three great relevance believe that it is best if you can carry the three spatial rings and leave. Kinlai's expression was extremely ugly as he asked, Do they lack this much confidence? Changping sighed, Right now, the entrances to the four city districts of Earth, Fire, Water, and Wind are being sieged. Bloodspear has lost 70% of their men, and the outer sect elders, disciples, and foreign delegates have suffered similar devastating losses. It's really just too difficult to hold out against the five great forces by ourselves. There is almost no hope of victory. We still have Senior Zhu Li, Kinlai yelled. The experts of Eight Extreme Temple and Profound Heaven Alliance haven't truly arrived yet. Changping's expression was bitter. After keeping silent for a moment, Kinlai said, Return these three spatial rings to the sect master. Tell them that as long as the sect stands, I will never receive them. He turned back to look at Ling Yuxi and Ling Zhuangxuan before saying softly, I'll be leaving for a moment. You stay here. Try not to roam around as much as possible. Kinlai, promise me you won't kill Senior Sister Lu. Ling Yuxi begged. All right, I will let her live. Kinlai nodded and left the cave. Under Changping's gaze, he went alone to Blood Spear's training area behind the mountain. Changping was stunned for a moment. Later on he returned to the peak of Flame Volcano and explained the situation to Ying Xingren and the three great reverends. He also ended up returning the three spatial rings to Ying Xingren. Ying Xingren had lost all color on his face. He appeared incredibly cold and covered himself in thick animal fur, but he still couldn't stop himself from shivering. Xingren. Chief Reverend Luo Zichan's voice shuddered slightly. I can't hold out much longer. Ying Xingren's voice was weak and lifeless. Perhaps, if I die right away, Kinlai would not have a reason to reject this. If my death can start a new chapter for Armament Sect, I wish to depart right away. Why isn't he willing to receive these three spatial rings? Zhang Hao could not understand. It's not like we're asking him to live and die together with Armament Sect. He just needs to receive these three spatial rings and leave Armament Sect. As long as he comes back and remakes Armament Sect, everything will be fine. Why is he unwilling? Even if he took the items and didn't revitalize Armament Sect, what can we do to him? When that happens, we may already all be dead. No one will be restricting him. Why doesn't he want to? Fang Qi was also perplexed. This Kinlai. He is truly a responsible person. Luo Zichan exclaimed solemnly. Everyone inside the room looked at him. It is because he is a responsible man that he would not easily make promises or assume the responsibility without thoroughly considering the situation. Luo Zichan continued, maintaining his solemn tone, if it was someone like Liang Xiaoyang, then they would accept the spatial rings right away and claim Armament Sect's 900 years of wealth. The reason Liang Xiaoyang had come to Armament Sect was to take all the items inside these three spatial rings. Kinlai is different. He did not dare to casually accept this because he has truly thought this matter over. For him, accepting those three spatial rings means accepting the burden of revitalizing Armament Sect. Everyone's expressions become ones of deep thought. Only a person like Kinlai can truly be trusted. I believe that when he is willing to accept the three spatial rings, he will definitely assume the revitalization of Armament Sect as something he is obligated to carry out in the future. Luo Zichan exclaimed. The crowd quietly nodded, inwardly agreeing with his explanation. If he is unwilling to accept it now, then we will wait. We will wait until he accepts it. Luo Zichan expressed his opinion. Armament Sect can only regain their glory in his hands. Ying Xingren said while coughing loudly. This is Kinlai, requesting for a meeting. It was at this moment Kinlai's soft exclamation came from outside the procedural hall at Flame Volcano's peak. Luo Zichan and Ying Xingren matched each other's eyes before saying in unison, Come in. Inside the great hall, The sect master, the three great reverends, and the seven inner sect elders were gathered together. Kinlai entered the great hall with a solemn look, and of course, the mummy-like Zhu Li followed in tow. The moment Zhu Li appeared, everyone's faces changed as they subconsciously retreated, wanting to avoid Zhu Li. First things first, check out his condition, Kinlai said. Zhu Li chuckled and crossed a dozen odd meters with a single step. He arrived directly in front of Ying Xingren. Under the crowd's shocked gaze, he pressed a hand on Ying Xingren's head. With it, wisps of blood energy suddenly slipped from his palm and into Ying Xingren's body. Kinlai, what are you making him do? Luo Zichan cried out. I am fine. Ying Xingren motioned for them to calm down. While he sensed the wisps of blood energy that had entered his body, he could feel that the almost depleted biomagnetic field seemed to have recovered a bit. But he knew that it was an illusion. His mind and soul was what was damaged. It wasn't something that could be healed through the mere replenishment of blood energy. If that were the case, the condition of his body wouldn't have suffered such a state. At this moment, they could more or less guess the reason Kinlai had come over. That was why they had quieted down and looked expectantly at Zhu Li. After a while, Zhu Li withdrew his hand and frowned for a moment. He said, the depletion of his body's biomagnetic field is due to the severe damage his mind and soul have incurred. It may be somewhat difficult to save him. He can still be saved? Luo Zichan was overjoyed. Even Ying Xingren himself greatly shivered as a heat of desire appeared in his eyes. Can you start right away? Kinlai said solemnly. A period of time and some preparation is needed to save him. There are some ingredients that are required for the process as well, but won't last that long. Zhu Li thought for a while and said, I can use my blood energy to stabilize his biomagnetic field, then you can freeze him with your frost energy so that his body will not deteriorate and the collapse of his soul can be delayed. When you have overcome this crisis and made the preparations, I can heal him after he is unfrozen. Everyone's eyes lit up. Let's do it now then. Kinlai nodded. Zhu Li shriveled, claw-like right hand suddenly turned bloody as drops of fresh blood fell down from his fingertips. It dripped right on top of Ying Xingren's head. Ying Xingren's body violently shook as wisps of bloody mist seeped out of every pore on his body. His white-as-paper face gradually regained some color. A slow strengthening life force was gradually being released inside of Ying Xingren's body. Everybody could see that Ying Xingren's condition was slowly becoming better. All right, your turn. Zhu Li withdrew his hand, closed his eyes, and sat down to the side. And so, Kinlai went forward and began channeling frost hearts. He combined a frost concept and frost energy to seep into Ying Xingren and slowly turn him into ice. 2 hours later, Ying Xingren had turned into a translucent ice sculpture. His entire aura had been frozen by ice, and his life and soul energy seemed to have vanished completely. Kid, I have expended some lifeblood essence again, and my combat capability will be lessened for a short time. Have you thought how to defend against the enemy's assault? When Kinlai had frozen Ying Xingren, Zhu Li's eyes opened slightly as he coldly stared at Kinlai. Reporting to the sect master and all seniors, the main four entrances of earth, fire, wind, and water are under heavy siege. The situation is looking extremely grim. Where is Lang Zi? Luo Zichan yelled. Lord Lang Zi has been suppressed by a person called Zi Zizang. From the looks of it, Lord Lang Zi may. He may not be able to win against him, Zi Zizang. Zi Zizang from Profound Heaven Alliance's Zi family. Middle stage of the fulfillment realm. Luo Zichan was shocked. The crowd looked at Ying Xingren, but right now, Ying Xingren was currently a block of ice. There was no way he could lend anyone his opinion. What should we do? Was the thought currently on everyone's minds. The five forces were sieging rapidly, and Armament City was about to be broken apart. Lang Zi, who everyone had placed their expectations on, was being pushed back by Profound Heaven Alliance's Zi Zizang. How could Lang Zi possibly contend with Zi Zizang, who was at the middle stage of the fulfillment realm? Furthermore, if Lang Zi couldn't beat him, then how could Armament Sect possibly survive? Everyone subconsciously looked to Zhu Li. While closing his eyes, Zhu Li huffed once and ignored everyone's gazes. Xingren is unable to lead us in our defense. We must choose a new leader right now, and this leader will make the decisions temporarily in Xingren's place. Zhang Hao suddenly said. Everyone followed his words and looked towards Luo Zichang. However, Luo Zichang suddenly exclaimed, Kinlai will temporarily take over the sect master's position and make decisions for Armament Sect. I agree. Zhang Hao said. Agreed. Fang Qi said. I concur. Mo Hai nodded. The remaining six great outer sect elders were dumbfounded for only a moment before they nodded unison and said, Agreed, Kinlai. The sect is now at its darkest hour, and we are old and have lost our sharpness. Right now, Armament Sect needs a man like you to stand up. Since we have all elected you, please don't turn us down any longer. Please take over Xingren's position temporarily and make decisions for Armament Sect. Luo Zichan said. We believe in you. Zhang Hao and Fang Qi said. Be it right or wrong, we will not hold you accountable. The outer sect elders yelled. Zhu Li grinned and chuckled while looking tauntingly at Kinlai. Kid, do you dare to accept this responsibility? Your decision may lead Armament Sect past the point of no return. You may lead Armament Sect right into a dead end. Is this something you dare to take on, Kinlai? Luo Zichan yelled. Kinlai frowned deeply. After pondering for an extended period of time, he gradually nodded.